Hello students, good morning to all of you. Today we will discuss about in multiples and factors your next topic even odd numbers. Even numbers and odd numbers. Do you know even numbers? When the numbers is divisible by 2. When the number is divisible by 2. That's called an even number. And how to find it? How to check it? First of all, in here, if in even number, unit place become 2, 4, 6, 8, and 0. Then the number is divisible by 2. Because if your number is 2, 4, 6, 8, this is an even number or odd number. Then you will say, sir, this is an even number. So why? Because the unit place is 8. Because unit place is, just in your mind, unit place, in place of unit, what type of the digit are there? 2, 4, 6, 8, and 0. In the place of unit digit, yes. Then the number, then the whole number is divisible by 2. Because the unit digit is 2, 4, 6, 8, and 0. Okay. Then the number is divisible by the whole number is divisible by 2. Is it clear? So this is the even number. Then the number is divisible by 2. That's called an even number. Is it clear? And what is the odd number? Odd number. When the number is not divisible by 2. Is it clear? When the number is not divisible by 2, these numbers are odd numbers. And the number, their unit place is unit place is 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Those type of the number, their unit place is 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. So these numbers, the whole numbers are the odd. Just example, 2, 5, 9, 3. This is a check it now. This is a whole number or even number? Sorry, this is a even number or this is a odd number? Then we can say that, sir, this is a odd number. But why? Because the unit place does not divide by 2. Yes, because the unit place is in unit place 1, 3, 5, 9, 5, 7, and 9. Then the number is odd. The whole number is odd. Is it clear? After that, prime number. What is a prime number? Yes. A number that has exactly two factors. One or itself. A number that has exactly two factors. One or itself. That's called a prime number. Because 2. 2 is a number, we will take 2. 2 is a number. And the 2 having the two factors. One is all the numbers having the one factor. One is a number of all, one is a factor of the all the numbers. So here 2. Number is here 2. Then the factor of the 2 is 1 into 2. Is it clear? So here I am saying again and again, when a number that has exactly two factors. one or eight cell. That's called a prime number. Suppose some prime numbers are given there. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 30, 33, 29, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 47. These are the prime number from 1 to 15. Yes, everybody, divide that 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 30, 33, 29, 31, 37, 41, and 47 are the prime number between 1 to 50. Is it clear? And 51 to 100 also are so many prime numbers are there. Is it clear? After that, composite number. In a composite number, a number that has two or more factors. That's called a composite number. If here 4, suppose we will take number 4. 4 is a composite number. But why? Because 4 has two factors. 1 into 4. 4 into 4. 2 into 2. Yes, na? So 4 is a number having two factors. Or 2 or more than 2. Yes, na? 2 or more than 2. These are the composite numbers. Just like in accounting, up 1 to 100, the inherent prime number is, these are the prime number. Remaining, remove the prime number, all the numbers have a composite number. But one neither prime nor composite. One is neither prime nor composite. Is it clear? And here 2. 2 is a smallest even prime number. 2 is a smallest even prime number. And 4 is a smallest composite number. 4 is a smallest composite number. And some basic point is here. 2 is a even prime numbers, and 1 is neither prime nor composite. That means 1 neither prime nor composite. Is it clear?